That is real good, pretty lady.
Oh, that's...
Okay, here it is. Here's the deal.
Hey!
I said put your hands up! I don't want any funny business. There are 20,000 comedians out of work, and I don't need you to act funny like a bump in a log. Now, let me tell you what this is all about. Every day I come in here and say, hey, pal, can you spare a cup of coffee, cream, a little sugar, a little sugar? And every damn day, you give me rag time. Well, guess what? Today, you're on the rag. You understand what I'm saying? It's your turn. So I want you to open that cash register, take out all of the cash, and while you're at it, let's see. Give me a pack of clothes. Oh, polite 100. A package of your breath mints. And wet lubricant stuff. I'm gonna party tonight. I am. And you know what? I'm gonna party on your dime. Do you know what it's like to party on stuff? It's sort of like that. You don't want to get me this far. You know what? You're gonna be so cold if you do not open that cash register drawer and give it.